Bye guys!
This is a bit weird of a perspective, but I am going to be building my mom a computer today. I'll probably do more computer builds in the future, whenever I, of course, decide to rebuild my computer. I don't know how good the audio is going to be with the fan, but I'm most likely just going to put music to this anyways, because I'm going to be having copyrighted music play to this while I am building it. I do not want to get copyright striked, because I want to listen to music and I don't want to get my friggin' head bored. I hope y'all enjoy the music, whatever music I'm going to put to this. After that, I should have all the parts here. They literally just arrived today.
This is so hard talking up to the camera.
But, hope y'all enjoy. Boop-a-doop-boop, time-lapse mode, I hope. Hi, guys. This is post-editing Adam here. Forgot to mention the parts. So, there is one WD Blue 1TB hard drive, a Roswell 750W power supply, 8GB of RAM, DDR3 RAM, a Gigabyte GeForce GT 1030 DirectX graphics card with 2GB of dedicated VRAM, Roswell Mini ATX tower, AMD FX 6300 6-core processor with overclock of, I believe, 3.9 gigahertz, Gigabyte motherboard, a TP-Link Wi-Fi thingy, that's a term. And for the SSD, there is 250 gigabytes of that. Last but not least is the DVD drive, which is a ASUS. The entire price of the build, $530. So, thank y'all for watching this video, and back to the build. Trump.